just like the King of the Hill episode mentioned, Jim Kramer is not always right with everything on Mad Money. He has, however, been right with Clorox. It's been up forever since the coronavirus has been an issue. What are your thoughts on him, Scribe?